Hey guys, it's Technocraft back with another video. Sorry I haven't been posting for so long. Been busy with high school and schoolwork and extracurriculars. But I'm finally back with the video. This is this year's Papercraft collection as of 12, 18, 20. So December 18th is today. And here it is. It's a lot smaller than last year's, but there's still a couple of iPhones I have in the garage. This year was mainly iPods. I made a lot of them. You see in the back row there is my almost complete iPod Classic miniature collection with all the boxes and the iPods in them. I'm going to be making unboxings for each of these, so make sure to check those out. But for now, it's gonna be too hard to open them one by one in this video, so I'm just gonna make a video for each of them so you can check them out individually. So you've got here's the two HP iPods I have in the collection. This is the HP iPod Photo, this is the HP iPod Classic 2004, fourth generation. So, here's the box. It's got everything on it. It's 30 gigabytes. So, and then right here is the original, which is in black. So, and these I designed myself. So, all the templates are self-designed, and of course I colored in with a colored pencil since I actually don't use color printers, so this is actually all colored in pencil. Here is an Apple-issued iPod Photo. Now, it's inaccurate that it's 20 gigabytes because the minimum amount of storage for the photo was 30 gigs. But it just says 20 on this one, so it has the new interface. Sorry, that's focusing okay. Yep, and photo library, and that's all non-color. So that, yep, logo, and of course the information on the bottom. So, Apple used to have really, really big boxes, so that's what we have here. And this finished iPod Classic 2004 U2 Special Edition. It's also completely finished and includes all the accessories and the iPod wrapped in plastic, so this should be a pretty good unboxing. Now, it's not supposed to be a white sticker on the bottom, but this is one of the first I made. And sorry about the mess all around, but yeah. Here is an unfinished classic iPod Classic third generation, the first to have Windows compatibility for both. And yeah, it's got illuminated controls. This is the most unique iPod in the lot. So, it's got the Apple logo, but hasn't gotten anything on the bottom. Right. Here is the second generation. Here it is. Now, I actually also have a first generation as well, but I forgot to bring it in, so that's also part of it. And this box also has the information. This was the Mac version. And then over here is an unfinished iPod Photo sleeve. So I haven't made that. Here's an iBook G4 box thingy. It's not really finished, but if you open it, it's got some stuff in it. So it's got designed by Apple already and the manual, so that's all it has. Doesn't have anything else. All right, now we're down to the second row, which is this iPod Nano second generation regular sized, which I did an unboxing on. Make sure to check that out. Here is the iPod Classic fifth generation regular size that I haven't done a video on. I still have to make a box for it as well. But it's a 60 gigabyte and it looks pretty nice. So still don't have the hold switch, but I do have the headphone jack and the 30-pin dock. So that's that. I'm gonna flip it over so you can see the back. And here is the iPod Shuffle, which I've done an unboxing on. Here's an iPod Nano dock. I haven't done a video on that either. Here is the first generation, and it's a life-sized one. Here's the mini iPod Nano with the black box. So that was the color it originally came in, and it's colored as well. So the print, and it essentially has the same stuff as the life-sized one, but it fits along with this collection, this mini classic collection. So over here is a Apple II that I made. Now that was just a little side project. So yeah. And here are the iPhones that I did manage to bring upstairs. Here's the first generation iPhone in 8 gigabytes. Haven't done a video on that. An iPhone 3G, which I've also not done a video on that. Sorry about that. Haven't done videos in so long. Hence the 8 gig. So I'll be doing videos on all of these. And the iPhone 4, which I did do a video on. And thank you so much, it hit 1K views just a while back. Alright. And yeah, that's what I was able to bring up. That's what I have of the collection. Thank you for watching this video, and hope you stay tuned for the next few videos. I'll definitely be making more, and doing unboxings on each of these Apple products for you guys to see. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.